Hello students, today we are going to start with GK book, that is Pick Your Brain. Let us start the lesson Commonwealth Games, which is on page number 22 under the sports category. Let us start with the introduction. Commonwealth Games is an international multi-sport event which takes place between the Commonwealth nations. It is governed by the Commonwealth Games Federation. This is a logo of Commonwealth Games Federation. The Commonwealth Games Federation current branded as Commonwealth Sport, which is the international organization responsible for direction and control of Commonwealth Games. Now, let us discuss some key points related to Commonwealth Games. Number 1. The Commonwealth nations come together once in 4 years and take part in the games. Number 2. There are 53 member nations of the Commonwealth: Kenya, Zambia, India, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Canada, and New Zealand are some of them. Number 3. The first Commonwealth Games took place in Canada in 1930. The games were originally called the British Empire Games, and the current title of Commonwealth Games was introduced in 1978. It is often referred to as the Friendly Games. Number 4. 3 national flags are flown in the stadium that represent the host nation of the previous year, the current host nation and the next host nation. Number 5. During the marching parade at the opening ceremony of the games, the first nation to enter the arena is always the host nation of the previous games, while the current host nation marches the last. The other marches in an alphabetically order. What you are observing from this logo? This is a logo of Commonwealth Games Glasgow 2014. Glasgow is the most populous city in Scotland. The Glasgow 2014 Commonwealth Games will be remembered as one of the most successful games ever. In this Commonwealth Games Glasgow 2014, 71 nations and territories competed in 17 sports. There are some event symbols from Commonwealth Games Glasgow 2014. Let us discuss some symbols. First symbol is of badminton. Badminton event took place between 24th July to 3rd August at Newly Emirates Arena in Glasgow. Malaysia was at the number 1 position in badminton competitions in Commonwealth Games. This is a symbol of athletics, which was one of the 10 core sports that appeared at the 2014 Commonwealth Games in Glasgow 2014. As a founding sport, athletics has appeared consistently since its introduction at 1911 in Inter-Empire Games. This is a symbol number 3, cycling. The men's road race as a part of the cycling program took place on 3rd August 2014 over a distance of 168.2 km. The race was won by Geraint Thomas of Wales. This is a symbol of table tennis. It took place between 24th July to 2nd August at the Scotstoun Sports Campus. Singapore was won the table tennis competitions. This is a symbol of weightlifting. Weightlifting competitions were held between 24th July to 2nd August at the Scottish Exhibition and Conference Centre. Nigeria was at the number 1 position. Next symbol is of shooting. Shooting competitions were held from 25th July to 29th July at the Ballyboden Shooting Center. Australia was at the number one position in shooting competitions. This is a symbol of gymnastic. Gymnastic competitions were held from 24th July to 1st August at FSE Hydro Arena in Glasgow, Scotland. Next symbol is of aquatics. Aquatics is a core sport of Commonwealth Games, and two games were featured in Glasgow 2014 sports program, that were swimming and diving. This is a symbol of boxing, which were held from 25th July to 2nd August at the Scottish Exhibition Conference Center. Now, this is a symbol of hockey. Hockey event was held at National Hockey Center from 25th July to 3rd August. Australia defeated India in the final to take their 5th consecutive gold medal. So students, I hope you understand all the symbols of Glasgow 2014. Now you can easily identify all the symbols of Glasgow 2014. Thank you.